So, just to make it short, right? Like, the law of reduction is just there to help you to, like, detach, right, from the things that you've accumulated, you know? So, like, it's an opposite of the law of attraction, right? Where you bring things in. Law of reduction is when you take things out, right, and away from your spirit so that you can become light again. You know what I'm saying? So besides that, that's why I'm saying, like, you must cut yourself some slack, right? Because if you don't do that, right, you have a much bigger chance, like, of not attaining the good that you desire, right? And you will attract the bad, because the law of reduction just means that you are giving off, right? So when you use it against yourself, then you will give more than you are capable of.